here? You see how tight I am? You need to be the same amount of it. That's it. Okay? That's how you want to do it. Now you need to repeat this after me. I don't want to fart. This inhala and telling the person that you don't want to fight is probably one of the most important things that you will learn in these classes. Say it again. I don't want to fight.
I don't want to fight.
Now, just from here, if the person grabs you, you can grab in a fight like this. Anybody ever grab you like this?
Yeah.
It's one of the first things people will do. Wow, they will grab you. Give me your money, whatever, shouting, swearing at you. Okay? We are here. We don't want to fight. This is what we want. Why? You can pass me the knife, somebody?
Please.
You tell them, please, I'll give you whatever you want, take my money, take my phone. Why? Because I tell you, if you have this ego, what are you going to do? Boom! You will slash your throat, game over. If the person holds you there, or, and you are here, please, I'll give you whatever you want, my man, let's go on, please. And you tell him, this is your body language. Please, I'm afraid. And why do we do this? I tell you that. Because there's going to be a chance, where you see the person maybe is taking his eyes off. And then, this is when we make the decision to maybe start to defend ourselves. Because we can't fight this with that. He will kill us. The person may be shouting at you, and you tell them, please, I don't want to fight. And when you see the opportunity, you come here. On the side. You'll be begging for your life, please. And the person may be looking down. Don't forget, if you take this away, this is going to cause you injury already. So we need to keep it there. This is why we do this. Because you can do it for men. Then, when the time comes, we move. I have moved. I don't just stand here like this. No. I start to move. And I go for the armpit, push up, and I come around. And then I hold on for my class. What's up? He is my cousin, we are related. This is my brother, this is my sister, and these are all my family. Okay? What it means to us is everything.